guys, good morning. So today I am the lead. I'm gonna show you guys, well, the whole trip I'm the lead. So the lead works the front of the plane. I sit up here by myself on this particular aircraft, and the lead just means that you make all the announcements, you call, all that stuff. Hi, good morning. Hey, how are you?
Good, how are you?
What's
up? I'm Steve.
Mm-hmm.
Nice to meet you.
I'm Gwen.
All right. What's up, man?
Do you guys need anything?
I might take a couple waters.
Okay. I'll just say, did you get everything that you need? Or do you want me to grab something?
Yeah, you got one.
Muffins. What kind? Blueberry chocolate?
Yeah, whatever you see.
Okay.
First.
I've got a whole bunch of stuff.
Perfect.
Here's a chocolate one.
Awesome.
And if I find another one, I'll let you know. Good morning. How are you doing this today on this bright morning?
Doing great. How about
great.
Yourself?
Great. I'm wonderful.
Good.
Good morning.
What up, girl?
Hi. We meet again. Yeah. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. How are you doing today?
Great. How about yourself?
Good.
Not
you made it.
Forward to the
cold. No, not at all. Good morning. Good morning. Yes, we do. Good morning.
Hi.
Good morning. How are you doing?
Wonderful.
That's great.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning.
Much good.
Oh, you have beautiful eyes.
Now,
good morning. Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning. Thank you for choosing Spirit Airline.
Good morning.
So your carry-on.
Good morning. How are you doing today? Good.
Items such as rolling boards should be placed in the overhead bin.
I love your pink shirt.
Oh, thank you.
Good morning.
Please take your seats and fasten your seatbelts. You may continue using your cell phones, but only until the aircraft doors are closed.
Good morning.
Good morning. Smartphones, tablets, and e-readers at any time as long as the device is sent to airplane mode.
Good strategy. Okay, guys, so I'm on my layover. I am in Latrobe, Pennsylvania. So I'm about to go get something to eat. I'm starving. I haven't eaten all day. And after that, I'm gonna come back, edit videos, and chill and relax. I'm so happy I get to just relax today. We fly out early in the morning, we gotta be downstairs at 5:50. So that means I need to rest all day, but it's only 1 o'clock. So I have 15 hours or so to just rest, which is good. And then tomorrow I go home. This was only a 3-day trip. It wasn't 4 days. So that's a good thing, because I personally don't like 4 days. I like 3 days or 2 days or turns. Oh, so that door is not closing. Why does it say three? I'm so confused. I like turns or same days or something like that. So, and I'm wearing my San Francisco jacket because I keep it packed in my bag now or whatever, because it's so comfortable and I can just leave it in my bag, and when I'm on my layover, so I can just wear it out if I'm going somewhere. Hi, I was just wondering if I could get a shuttle ride to Texas Roadhouse. Oh, Texas Roadhouse, really?
Oh, I'm too slow. I thought I was, yeah.
I'm totally going to Texas Roadhouse. Come.
Let me show you guys my meal.
I came to Texas Roadhouse. I got shrimp, which wasn't necessary, but whatever, payday just happened. And then I have a medium rare steak, just how I like it. And I got a loaded baked potato, and I had a salad, but I ate it already. So I'm about to eat, and yeah.
How my neck looks.
I don't know if I can like put my headphones on and do that.
You doing fine?
You doing
okay, dear?
Yes, ma'am. Good. Thank you. So I'm getting kind of full, which I knew I was gonna get full fast because I've eaten like 5 pieces of bread, but I was starving. I was so hungry. And now I'm so sleepy. Like, sleepy, like overly sleepy, like I need to go get into bed now. Hey, does my room have a microwave? I'm not gonna be able to finish this. My steak is cooked perfectly. Like perfectly. I just realized there's music playing. Good. It's like beloved with her sauce. So good. So good. Doesn't even need steak sauce, like at all. But put a little bit to see how it tastes. It's like 11. This light is like flickering. That's weird. That looks scary. But it's like 11:30 or whatever. And I just woke up. I went downstairs. I hate when they don't have a microwave in the room, because you have to go downstairs to warm your food up. And so, anyways, I went downstairs to warm my food up. Came back to the room. Now I'm going to eat it, obviously. And then I'm going to go to bed for, I have to get up at 4. So I'm going to go to bed for 4 hours. Not too bad. And then I fly home tomorrow. I have 2 legs. One to Orlando and then one to Dallas. A leg is a flight, by the way. So if I say I have 2 legs, that's 2 flights. And yeah, so apparently I guess most of y'all who actually are watching my vlogs every day, for the fake ones who ain't commenting. Well, anyways, someone commented and said, "You're eating so big, wow." First of all, I'm smaller than I was previously. We're not gonna go into detail about that. A lot of times I have my camera at weird angles. Like, I'm not holding the camera like how I used to hold it, which was right here. Now it's down. So obviously, if you're getting a down view, you're looking larger onto the camera. Secondly, I really don't give a beep how I look. I'm living my best life. I'm having a great time. To me, I look great. To who's doing me, I look great. And, woo! Damn. And that's all that matters, right? Yeah, y'all see me eating a lot on my vlog. I like to eat. Which, again, who cares? Who cares if I'm getting weight? I'm healthy. I'll go to the doctor. I'm not in any type of health issues. I'm happy. I'm not depressed, no. You don't have to gain weight because you're depressed, only. But I'm not gaining weight, so. I love Texas Roadhouse butter. It's like this cinnamon butter. They give you these really soft rolls. And I didn't know they had Texas Roadhouse in other states besides Texas. I thought it was only a Texas thing, but nope. They have it in Pennsylvania.
I forgot to tell you guys goodnight, but here it is right now. Goodnight. Hope you guys enjoyed this super short vlog. As you can tell, when I'm working, I hardly have any time. But I hope to see you guys on tomorrow's vlog because it is go home day. And yeah, have a good night.
There are many girls in the world, but I'm in this space with you. Gone and all the nights I can't find, my fire was fake with you. Heart ain't stay with you. Flagrant escapes with you. I think that's what